Welcome back. Right, episode 4 time. This one is called We Interrupt This Program. The ending of episode 3 was interesting because what's her name? Oh my god. What's her name? Okay, the woman with the necklace. Oh my god, my mind is gone today. Literally, like I said, she flew out some form of force field. So I'm really confused because it's like when she landed on the grass, there was modern cars. And then she was in the 70s, so it went 70s to modern or 60s to modern. I'm confused. Really confused. Right. To brand new people here, I just want to say a couple things. One, I flicked the video on and off like this. On and off. It's just to avoid copyright and I can still get my reaction out to you guys. Okay? And also, if you are brand new here, be sure to follow my Instagram just here and show your support by liking the video and hit that subscribe button and ring that bell notification icon so you never, ever, ever miss a video of mine. I'm about to go. Sorry, I just had a bad Chris. So, yeah, I got a bit of Chris stuck in the back of my throat. I think that's enough chit chat for now. Let's go. Oh, I think I know what this is. This looks like the bloody.
Lieutenant
Trump. Oh, no, I said the wrong quote. That looked like the Thanos snap. Whoa! People are just appearing back.
They're all coming back. We don't have the capacity.
Excuse me. I'm looking for a patient.
Oh, my wife?
Wonderful.
Do you have a phone?
No.
I have to call my wife.
Well, no, I'm not.
Okay, let me help you. Are you okay? I got you. Are you okay? Excuse me, I'm looking for a patient in room 104.
I don't know what to tell you.
Monica? Oh, Dr. Harlan, thank God.
I can't believe it.
I was...
Where did you go?
She looks familiar.
I might have fallen asleep, but no longer than 20 minutes. Tyler, where's my mom?
Your mom? She died, honey.
What? No. You're mistaken. My mother. The procedure went well. You said so yourself. Clean margins. You're discharging her today.
The cancer came back.
Okay, stop. No, my mom is Maria Rambo.
Okay, that's Monica Rambeau from Captain Marvel. Okay, this has just got interesting. I'm liking this. Okay. Okie dokie. Right. Sorry, I got a bit Chris stuck in my mouth. They've introduced someone else in the Marvel Universe. Yes. Someone else we know! Things are gonna happen this episode, I can see it. Actually, no. I don't think they could, because... Actually, no, I'll speak about it later.
Look, Tyler, you know the job you have to do. I'm here to do mine.
Let's get you back out there.
Is he the director?
The FBI is in a tizzy over a missing persons case up in Jersey.
I'm so bad at making jokes. If you didn't get that, look. On the wall, it says 101 director.
Let's get you back out there.
That's like looking straight at a chicken and going, is that a chicken?
The FBI is in a tizzy over a missing persons case up in Jersey.
Missing persons?
I know, but they've requested use of one of our imaging drones and I need a chaperone.
Tyler, drones usually chaperone me.
I get it.
Look, if this is because of... You don't have to worry about me. I'm good.
There's no easy way to say this, but you're grounded.
I'm sorry, what?
Terrestrial missions only.
You're kidding. For how long? Whose protocol is this?
Your mother's. She implemented guidelines in the event vanished personnel ever returned. Look, I know it's a raw deal, but there is one positive takeaway.
What's that?
She believed you'd come back. You'd be doing me a big favor with this FBI thing, but if you need more time...
No. No. I'm good to go.
Excellent. Keep me updated, Captain.
Don't you worry. I will. Ooh, that's a big bridge. Nice car as well. New Jersey, there it is. Okay. Got a lump on my chin. Westview, that's where the town is! Woo! You look familiar.
James E. Wu, FBI.
May! Okay, I know who he is! He's the bloody cop from Ant-Man, and I swear to God he just did a magic trick that he wanted to learn from Ant-Man. Let's have a look, hang on.
James E. Wu, FBI.
I like that.
Rambo, sword. What's the story here, Agent?
Sword! I was right!
Set up down the road in Westview, and this morning it looked like he flew the coop.
Your missing person is in the witness protection program.
I've contacted known associates, relatives.
And let me guess, none of them have seen him either.
No. None of them have ever heard of him.
What?
Something seemed hinky to me, so I took the first flight out of Oakland to interface with local law enforcement, which is when I encountered a new wrinkle.
What is that?
Pardon me, Sheriff. Would you mind repeating your claim about Westview to my colleague here?
No such place.
You're saying the town of Westview, New Jersey, doesn't exist?
That's what I keep telling your G-man here, but he won't listen.
I see. And, I'm sorry, what town are you from?
Eastview.
Of course.
Thank you, Sheriff. I'll reach out if we need any further assistance.
Of course. Makes brilliant sense, that does.
Yeah, pulled phone numbers for all the residents. I'm only through the D's, but so far I got diddly squat.
So you can't reach anyone inside, and everyone on the outside has some sort of selective amnesia.
This isn't a missing...
Selective amnesia, right. Still have nothing. I'm trying to think of theories. Gone really blurry. Focus! There we go. I can't put my finger on it. I don't know why. I have nothing to go on. Literally nothing.
I guess we don't have a personal connection.
Fly that helicopter. Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Wait, where'd it go?
It was right there. What is it?
Some sort of...
Energy field.
Energy field.
Careful, Rambo.
I literally should be an Avenger. Literally. What could I be? Fucking mind reader? Fortune teller? It just annoys me that I got that. Like, but it wasn't as freaky as the one I did the other day. If you watched it, I grabbed my microphone and I went like this. And as I went like that, it did like a voiceover, like someone was speaking through a microphone, and I found that really freaky. So this is gonna get some, what's it called, like kind of, I don't know, it's beginning to freak me out.
Rambo.
Rambo, don't put your hand through it.
Rambo.
She's just got pulled
Captain
in.
Rambo.
Uh-oh.
Captain Rambo!
That ain't good! Rambo! Uh-oh. 24 hours later. Okay. Hey! It's her from Thor!
Hey. What's your field?
We're not supposed to talk to each other.
Hmm. Boy Scout leader, got it. And you?
Nuclear biology.
Artificial intelligence.
Astrophysics. We got the full clown car. That means whatever the threat is, Sword clearly has no idea what they're dealing with.
Ooh. Okay. I'm a chemical engineer.
No one cares.
Oh, she's brutal. No one cares. Seriously, no one cares. Oh. We're in like a big camp, army as well. Okay. This episode's good. I'm liking this. Mate, I've just paused it. You see this, and this, and this, and this. Something just hit there, and it is like a massive force field around that town. Huh. Okay. More insight into what's happening. I like it.
You know.
My equipment registered an extremely high level of CMBR. That's
relic radiation dating back to the Big Bang.
Yeah. Entwined was a broadcast frequency, so I had your goons pick me up a sweet vintage TV, and when I plug this bad boy in, voila, sound and picture.
Dinner is served.
Okay.
So you're saying the universe created a sitcom starring two Avengers?
It's a working theory.
Get me a transport back to headquarters now. Are we recording this?
Never stopped.
I need immediate analysis. Now, people. Let's go.
He's a charmer.
Great work.
Hey, thanks. Maybe I could get that coffee now? Or not. That's cool.
She's the one writing in the book. Okay, it's all added up.
First,
I'm liking
foremost,
this.
Our main objective is to get any intel on Captain Rambo. But originally, this case was a missing person, so we're going to start there. We successfully identified two individuals inside the Westview anomaly.
Wanda Maximoff.
Let's keep going.
And Vision.
This guest. Is leaving your home.
Okay. It looks like they're trying to work
Mr.
out.
Mr. and Mrs. Hart. Played by Todd and Sharon Davis.
Computational force. And no one can process
Agent Wu.
Like you do, they're like a walking computer.
Abhilash Tandon as Norm.
Where is he? Where's the guy I always speak about? His vision unlocked. There he is!
Doctor is Jones.
Okay, it don't really look like him in that picture, but oh my god, it's really annoying me how much he looks like some other character.
You got Isabel Matsueda, cast as Beverly.
John Collins is Herb.
They built a whole sitcom. What's happened? Oh! They've spotted bloody... Oh, what's her name? Monica! She's there! Woo!
It has to play along?
With whom? Or else what? Right. Brass tacks, Dr. Lewis. What are we looking at here? Is it an alternate reality, time travel, some cockamamie social experiment?
It's a sitcom. a 1950 sitcom.
50?
Why?
Okay.
Hey, man, we're working with the same scarcity of intel. But listen, I do have an idea.
What's the idea? Tell me.
So, you've seen that radio on Wanda's kitchen counter, right? The next time she's washing dishes, which
happens? No! I just clicked off the bloody right. So it's making me right. They just mentioned the radio. I think that radio is the one where we heard that voice, and it is the guy from Ant-Man. It's this copper. Look.
Touch that.
Agent Wu.
And I've said it before. Sometimes when I speak, I'll cut the audio off when I'm trying to explain something like that I think's important, but I can still hear. Sorry about that. If that becomes annoying. Sorry.
It's from the current episode?
Aired about 2 minutes ago.
What is it?
What does it look like to you?
Like a retro version of a sword drone?
Bingo.
But how did it change and why?
Let's go with the production design.
Or render it useless.
Why'd you colorize it?
I didn't.
Ooh.
Let's get the show on the road.
Okay. Things are getting interesting.
Jimmy, you ready?
Go on, Jimmy! Get on, Jimmy!
That just got bigger, better, ever.
Jimmy, Monica is talking to Wanda. She's got a speaking part now.
What is she saying?
Those pants are peachy, Katie.
She likes Wanda's pants? Ugh, Wanda's at some sort of swim club. We've never been here before.
Is it the 60s still? Real person.
I can't help but wonder if you and I haven't gone.
Radio on the side table. Start talking.
Wanda, can you read me? Over.
Yeah.
Can't you hear me?
I don't think so. Keep trying.
Wanda.
Who's doing this to you?
Wanda. Who's doing this to you, Wanda?
There it is.
Wanda.
Quiz, Wanda. How does a housewife get a blood stain out of white linen?
What?
I don't know.
By doing it herself.
That was weird.
Mate, it's like they just cut the whole scene from it. Oh, look, now it's gone to that advert about the watch. And where's my watch? Where's my watch? I don't know where my watch is. God damn. Oh. He got so close. To be fair, he got so close. Oh! It's the guy. He's coming. This is the guy that climbs up through the, everything's coming together! I'm liking this! Oh, he's gone through. Done this so well. I'm getting excited.
Oh, wow. Darling, do you think it's time to
call the doctor? Yes, I do,
dear. 1950s, 1960s, and now the 70s. Why does it keep switching time periods? It can't be purely for my enjoyment, can it?
I can't believe Wanda and Vision are having a baby.
You want any?
Heck, I thought about it for sure. A little Jimmy Woo. Get him a tiny little...
Jimmy Woo! What a name!
Oh, you took a chip? Sure.
Hey, you're doing great. Look at me.
God, I smell like coconut.
Come on.
Hee-hoo-hoo.
You ready?
Push, Wanda.
Push! Zippy-bee-boo! Right, I gotta say, is it gonna happen? are we going to see what happened to Gerald? Is that her name? No, we're going to call her Monica. Monica, that's her name. Monica Rambeau. Are we going to see what happened to her? Because, like, she disappeared. Oh, God, the scene's coming up. Yes, I know you can't hear the sound, but trust me, I can hear it all, okay? Oh, God. Oh, God. Here we go.
What happened? Where'd she go?
God, not again.
Oh, it cut out. They didn't show it. Oh. Look.
Wow, this is different.
What happened? Where'd she go?
May! Yes!
Who are you? I don't know.
Screen's got bigger! Show me!
Are you? Wanda, I'm just your neighbor. Then how did you know about Ultron?
There is so many things going through my head right now. Really?
Definitely not my friend. You are a stranger and an outsider. And right now you are trespassing here. And I want you to leave.
Shock. May! Oh! No, it's about to end as well! No, 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 no! Oh, no, she's repairing it all. Oh. And then she goes over to the baby. Is Vision about to come in now and go, Wanda? There you go.
Wanda? Where is Geraldine?
And there we go, and she's woken up! Okay, I'm liking this, this is all linked up! Yes!
Oh, she left, honey. She had to rush home.
What? What is it? What's wrong?
Dead Vision!
We don't have to stay here.
That was Dead Vision! What? I'm so confused! They don't mean they seem to be in love. Listen.
Oh, don't worry, darling.
See?
I have everything under control.
Monica's. Monica's alive!
Monica!
It's Wanda. It's all Wanda.
Aww. Why did I wait so long to watch this? Oh, a bit of music. Oh, and this is where it's going to end because we saw it on the television screen. When the other girl was watching it. Look, up come the credits! Woo! Yeah, mate! That was such a good episode! Ah! Why did it have to end? Why? Oh, I didn't want it to end! No! Anyway, that's my favourite episode so far. Oh, I hope they're getting better. If they get better and better, I'm loving this. Ooh! God. Didn't see much of the baby. That's a So maybe that'll be next episode. A lot of the babies will be in next episode. Mate, when she started doing this. I can do that. Watch. Hang on, let's use this one. Can you do that? It's gonna be something there. Watch this. Can you do this? Hang on. Can you do this? Okay, that's gonna look really weird, but I'm gonna be intrigued to see how that actually works. Right, you know what? We can't do any more talking. Please hit that subscribe button and ring a bell notification icon so you never ever miss a video. Be sure to follow my Instagram just here. And also, if you haven't already, smash the hell out of that like button. My name is Scott, and I will see you in the next one or in the next WandaVision episode.